I don't go to church. There I don't find what I seek. Yes, I know that the world will revert to the meek. But sometimes at night on the Boorooloola Road, when I've worked hard all day and I've carried my load, I lay in my swag and watch the old Southern Cross. I realize then that this world has a boss. I've been in this world for so many years. I've tasted torment, love, and some tears. And I've been so down, I thought I'd never get up. But somehow I did, and it wasn't just luck. Now the territory's hard on man and machine, and if you haven't tried it, you won't know what I mean. Breakdowns all day and things going wrong. Too much downtime, this job's taken too long. At dark time, a stew and a couple of beers. The blokes are happy, but my worries are almost to tears. But then comes the quiet, the peace and the still. And I feel that he's close. And if he wants to talk, then I know that I will. I lay in my swag and I think. I wonder who made the quiet, the peace, and the still. Who made this land where I impose my will? Who made the softness of this land by night? This land so hard and cruel in day's searing light. When the sky of the night makes so small of my human camp light. When the Milky Way has its own way. And the stars in their millions on my imagination play. When the bray of a donkey carries so far, when the wail of a dingo echoes back from a distant star, when the wonder of it all leaves me at a loss, I realize then that this world has a boss. So when I'm old and gray, and the Boorooloola Road is a long gone day, when the race is done, and I've had my earthly run, when my sons are grown and can handle the loss, I hope that all through my life he's known that I've known that he is the boss. Yes, he is the boss.